Looks like we've got quite a lot of dolphins all the way around.